Hi everyone, my name is Jen Looper, and I'm a Cloud Developer Advocate Lead on the Next Generation Experiences team at Microsoft. I'm going to show you how to deploy your static web app to the cloud from Visual Studio Code. I have a very pretty Terrarium app, which you can learn how to build in our curriculum, and you can find the link on how to do so in the video notes. I want to show the world this masterpiece, and I can do it right from within Visual Studio Code, my preferred IDE. So let me show you how. My project has already been pushed to GitHub, so it's ready for deployment. First, I open my project in Visual Studio Code, and you can actually do that right from within GitHub. And next, I open my Azure Visual Studio Code extensions and navigate to the Static Web App panel. Click the plus sign right here, select your subscription, and give your application a name. I'm going to call it My Terrarium. This is a basic vanilla JavaScript app, so I'm just going to say that's custom, and that its root is at this area, and press enter, and the build is starting. Now the app is created, and I just got this notification at the bottom, so I can take a look at what happened. You can see that the service has produced a GitHub action, and that action is building right now. You can also navigate to your application in the Azure portal. And you can verify that your GitHub action has run successfully. And when it has, you can find the URL that was created in the portal and you can check it out. And here is my beautiful Terrarium. So congratulations, you just built yourself a new static web app.